Hey, yo. Welcome to the show, gang. Been a minute. 'Cause I've been gone. Hey, yo. Today, we got our girl, Chapel Roan. My kink is my karma. Miss you guys. Come get your flowers here at Neil Yasha TV. It's your boy, Neil Yasha. Damn, them nails. Hold on. She is telling this gorgeous, well, I won't say, it's the visuals that's giving it, it's, I don't want to say beauty, but like, it's giving, it's evoking that feeling. Yo, her story, her songwriting is like, really like crazy. It's like, next fucking level. Holy fuck. And yeah, she has this, like, I love, like, how all her shit sounds like it's like out of a John Hughes film, like I swear I want to know who she was listening to growing up. I should watch an interview with her.
I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you ruin your life. You losing your mind. You shaved your hair.
Oh my god! It's like, ah, yo,
People say I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you ruin your life. You
nigga, holy fuck. I ain't gonna cap. I'm the type of nigga that's, I'm a sucker for this shit. I'm a sucker for this kind of music, yeah. This, Bleachers, even some of, like, don't attack me, because I don't know if you guys like Taylor Swift or not. Some lover or hater, She writes great songs, and she is who she is for a perfect reason. But when she did a lot of the stuff that Jack Antonoff did, where he does like his like 80s kind of like sound, that kind of shit, that I'm a sucker for this shit. And she, with her like this like drag diary of a Midwest girl, modern day, is like, she's got it. Cause I mean, the makeup is on motherfucking point, bitch. Damn.
Six months since April, and I'm doing better. No need to be hateful in your fake Gucci sweater, but it's hot.
Oh my God.
Say I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you ride your life. You losing your mind. You dyeing your hair. People say I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you crushing.
Oh, nigga, I gotta go back to the heart, baby. Hold on, that shit is gorgeous, honey. Yes, yes, queen. Serve, babe. Serve.
My kink is watching you ride your life. You losing your mind. You dyeing your hair. People say I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you crashing your car. You breaking your heart. You thinking I care. People say I'm jealous, but my kink is core. Going through hell and you're hating yourself. I'm feeling myself. It's hot when you know that you're caught and you're getting pissed off. It's getting me off. It's hot. It's hot. Oh God. Oh God. Oh God. People say I'm jealous, but my kink is watching you ride your life. You losing your mind. You dying your.
Dear Lord. She has an album, right? The Rise and Fall of a Midwest. God damn, girl. Holy fuck. I should listen to this album in its entirety. How many songs is it? She's gorgeous too. Your favorite artist? Why did it pop up? Your favorite artist's favorite artist, Chappelle Roan. Damn, she popping. She popping then. The Rise and Fall of a Die. The Rise and Fall of a. 14 songs, that's not bad. That's not bad. I'll have to listen to it. Goddamn. Chappelle Roan. You are a fantastic artist, girl. Keep doing your thing.